what is going on. Oh, hey. Nope, nope. Okay, we fell off the cloud world. Guess we probably don't need to kill all those things. We just need to run. Well, let's try it again, now that we've noticed it. See what's at the end. Willing to bet. Just another one of those things. Another catch. Catch shine. Yeah, so I probably do have to kill all of them to make one show up there. Oh, it is a shame. I was hoping we could use the cloud to fly around like a Lakitu. But alas, it does not seem to be our fate. There we are. Bash and smash in the clouds. Alright, that's taken care of. That's a bell. That's also a bell. Alright, back to the ice skating level, I guess. Oh, no, didn't mean to do that. Take me back, Plessy. And of course he's coming back. Listen, Bowser, now is not exactly the optimal time. Good news is we're pretty safe in here. Up until the time we have to get out of there. But Bowser, now is not the time. Oh, what's that? Oh. Well, he's going back now. And the music suddenly gets really happy and jazzy again. You gotta love that dichotomy. And then we got, like, the freaking Metroid Prime music right here. I mean, I know it's just supposed to be snow music, but... like, honestly, it sounds very similar to the snow area from Metroid Prime. Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh, cat is missing. Small cat again. Two of them this time, I imagine. Three of them, okay. And where are you at, cat children? Storm, you're not seeing the cat kids anywhere, are you? Oh. Okay, maybe that was a little much. On a dock. Gotcha. Oh, this is a much clearer view of the hieroglyphics. So a bunch of cats praising the bell statue. There is just a bell. Cat shrine. Yes, the only thing I'm not sure about still is this guy. Which, all I can think of is that it might be Bowser. Representative of the beast. Thought you saw it on the dock? Okay, I will take a look over there on the next run through it. Honestly, once you're over the spikes, there's no reason to keep moving. Come on. No reason to keep the ice skate. Just makes it harder to maneuver a little bit. Even if it does make you move a little bit faster, I don't trust it. I guess you kind of need one for this last little bit, don't you? Okay, so where's there a dock around here? There's out there. It's not looking like he's back here. Honestly, I'd be surprised if he was actually on another island. Any of the three. Alright, now that is something to keep in mind right there. More Fury Walks. What's in here? Excellent. Ah, there you are. See how you guys are hidden around on this island. It is still so sad. for now, I'll just keep searching. More missing kittens. Or start making our way over here. Beautiful. So we've got the Fury Blocks on this island. Which means I just need the blues, coins, and the Hurry Scurry on that one. No, the Hurry Scurry on the ice rink's gonna suck. None of the Calico Kittens are over here, right? Doesn't look like it. Nothing more in there, no offshoots or anything. It's like, it's gotta be in the general area of the bell. I've fallen for this one before, haven't I? Yep, I have. Yep, skip. Screw that. We'll just go this way. There we go. I don't think that's the intended way to get it, but hey, I think it worked out well. Yeah, let's see what's up here. Oh no. Hey Plessy, sorry about that. Alright, so this is the new island. Oh, and we got here just in time. That's a lot of cats. The Wasteland. Well, what's down here? Yeah, it's a good thing we didn't bring Plessy down here. Gotcha. Hey, Bowser. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be doing anything with him this time. Alright, he is gone. And this is what we need to do, I think. Beautiful. All the mines are gone now. Oh, that is gonna be fun. Alright. Yeah, I don't think I have any amiibo that'll help with this game. But if I did, that would be nice. Yeah, no Mario series amiibo. Once again, not the intended way of doing it, but nobody cares. Okay, now that was a mistake. Coming out of those, I can't really go anywhere, so yeah, let's just get out of here. All right, back up here, and then we'll just turn around. Blue coins this time. Okay. Already. we are keeping up. Somehow. Shouldn't have done that. Yeah, we ran out of time there. Probably pretty close to the end, too. Cutting it close. Oh, no, we did it. Okay. Remember, this time the real way to do it is not like that. I was in... Okay, so you can get back in through there. Good to know. Alright, P coins round 3. Now that's the way I was supposed to have done that one. I feel like that one is supposed to go down first, but oh well. There we go, okay. Hey Sam, nice to see you. Yeah, I'm imagining based on that message, you're probably not going to be around for long, but it's... Yeah, thanks for coming to say hi. But if you decide you are around for a while, then by all means, if you have any questions about the game, if you want to see anything, whatever. I'm just grinding this stupid island. Alright, keys this time. Honestly, this is a pretty consistently safe place to be when Bowser's about. Maybe. Oh, no, I have made a mistake. Maybe. Where's the stupid key? There. It is there. Right, I have to think about this. If I fall in the water, I lose the key. Oh. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go back there. Actually, I'm probably gonna lose the key in the process. I can hope I won't. Looks like I'm gonna make it in enough time. But I can't get in there. Gotta jump again. Those guys are standing on top, and now I know why. Oh, come on. Try to hurry it up. There we go. Okay. Okay.